I ain't gonna apologize.
Here to talk about BJ. BJ Smith. And I feel alive. I mean, really alive. Ain't nothing more invigorating than to hold a man's head in your hands and looking him in the eyes and saying, I can kill you in 1 second, old man. And he says, I got a wife. And you say, give me all the money in your cash register.
What are you talking about? BJ, are those muscles real?
That's funny you should ask. Because the answer is yes. They ain't implants or nothing.
Wow, you're enormous.
Nah, this guy's twice my size. But I'm quick, rich, and angry, like a Republican.
So, I see. Look, I ain't got anything more to say to you, and I can't fall in love with another gas or I'll get sacked. So let's go to the phones! Who's up?
Then.
You trying to get intimate or something?
No anger or beef here, man.
You're not see, man!
Do you know where they sell tostones?
This is your fault, pal.
Looking over there.
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
un commercial, pero no se me muevan porque regresamos con más música estupenda en el próximo momento que sea commercialmente posible.
Throughout human history, people have come to these shores to pursue the American dream. Life, liberty, and the chance to exploit others and get one over on your fellow man. Some people say America is a Wild West Darwinian nightmare. But hey, we have the best fried food and theme restaurants in the world. To take full advantage of the remarkable opportunities of this land of select freedom, you've got to understand the language of freedom. Some call it American English. Others call it backwater stump jumping gibber speak. But to us, it's plain old redneck. It's the language of government, business, and the language of friendship. And now you can learn real spoken English fast with this exciting 40-cassette program.
I study my own thing now.
Keep away from me, you cheap bastard! Oh, sweet Jesus! I've wasted my life and my looks!
Stand still and I'll make it quick!
Get back to my pies, old man!
I'll pay you double, Tommy! Double!
But you're squealing. No one cares, Patso.
Don't push me!
You nearly hit me!
You might see him!
You don't stand a chance, me. Okay.
I'm paid muscles.
Yeah. Check it out, y'all. It's dangerous out there. So stay in your homes and let Super Rock and Mr. Magic entertain you. That's right. Mr. Magic ain't sweating it no matter how hot it gets. City on Pirate Radio. Yeah, yeah, we just keep making the music bigger and better all the time. You can't stop Super Rockin' Mr. Magic, no doubt. You can't stop, so don't even try.
Thank you.